If you're looking to generate leads and want a more fun and creative way to do so, Typeform is a great resource to do that. You simply go to typeform.com. If you don't have an account, you can sign up. I already have one, so I'm going to click on log in. And this takes me to different workspaces, which you can create for different teams, different individuals, and then also restrict access. I'll click to a demo that I already created on how to use Typeform. That'll give you more information on that. So you can access that via the description as well. But today we're going to talk about or review how you can design a template that you can use for all of your Typeforms moving forward. So once you're in your workspace, click New Typeform. And you can see here there are different templates. If you want to start with one and then modify it, you can. So if there's a design or colors that you want or like, you can start with that and then just modify it to your liking. We're going to start from scratch because we want to design a branded template. And you can change different fonts, colors, add your own photos. I'm going to give this one a name and call it Demo Brand Template. And then you can choose your type. We're going to say this is for quiz and continue. This is the default. You can remove all of this and change everything here by going to design. And we're going to add a new theme because we want to be able to save something and then use it moving forward. So different fonts are listed here. I like to use those that are easy to read. So either Roboto or Roboto and Open Sans. I'm going to use Open Sans. It's a little bit more spaced out and easier to read. You can change your question colors if you want. You can see here it changes it as soon as you click on a different option. I'm going to keep that black. My answers, I'm going to change to my brand color, which is this red. And then I'm going to keep blue as a button that'll appear here to continue. I can also change that button text and also the background color. So if I want to change this white to a blue or this, you can see that it very quickly changes. Now, question might be, can I add an image? Yes, you can. And that's what I'm going to do here. You can either upload your own and use those. There's a great colorful library that you can use here. Also icons, or once you've uploaded your icons or your images, they will appear here in my gallery. You can click yes and then continue. And each time it will give you the option to modify it. So you can do all these different edits to it. I'm going to click circle because I know that the logo will show once I go to the background. So you can see here it changed it. Now you're probably asking, why can't I see this? It's because the layout is to show an image and I don't want that. So I'm going to click this and you can see it quickly changes it. For some reason, the background automatically changes colors when you add an image. So you just have to simply go back and change it to whatever color you want it to be. Now I want this to be lighter so I can see the actual questions. So I'm going to change that so it's a lighter background. Now you can also change the welcome screen and endings, font sizes, and also the formatting. And you can also do the questions, large, medium, or small. I recommend keeping it at medium just because it's easier to read. So people who have a hard time seeing their screen, they can see it. And anyone who has perfect eyesight can see it fine as well. So now that I'm done with that, I'm going to save it as a new theme. And you will notice then when we go to the designs, if you're still on the design link, now you can see here that it's a new theme. So anytime I want to create a new type form, no matter what type, it could be feedback, it could be a form, it could be a poll or a quiz, or say start from scratch. Of course, I'm going to have to name it. Again, we'll say demo brand 2. We're going to keep it at a quiz. And then I'll show you very quickly that when you go to your designs, it's right here. So I can simply apply that. You will have to change the layout though because it defaults to that. But by changing the layout very quickly, it changes it to your pre-created template or theme. Okay, that's it. If you have any questions, leave them below in the comments. I will continue doing additional demos on different points of interest in Typeform as well as other apps. So be sure to subscribe and click the bell notification. Don't forget to hit like. And if you know somebody who can use this, click share and let them see it as well. And until next time, make today great.